Welcome back to Pathologic Classic HD. I've just convinced all the ruling families of the existence of the plague, and they've just handed their power over to Suvorov. So now I need to go back to Alexander Suvorov and talk to him to figure out what to do next now that the family has power. Power to actually do something to help stop the plague. And I've also just gotten the donations from everybody for Lara Revel's shelter. So I also need to buy the food, and I do not have much time to do all of these things. I've only got like 4 hours left before the... Well, don't put away the gun, sorry. I've only got like 4 hours left till the end of the day, so I do need to be fast. So, I've also done the math on the amount of money I have, by the way. The price of food seems to be consistent for every single food shop that I visited. Every single one seems to be $16.50 for all the items I need, whether it's bread or fried fish or whatever it is. It seems to be $16.50, I believe, for every single item. And I need 9 items in total, so $16.50 times 9 equals $14,850 is going to be the total price, I believe, for all the stuff I need for Lara Revel. The problem is, the amount of money that I got is not that much. It's close to it. I got about 14,000. That's what I got from the donations. I think the 261 is probably from me, so I'm short by like 600 monies. But it's okay, I can just sell like a couple razors or something and I think I'll be okay to buy all the food. So I should be able to do this, but I need to do all that in 4 hours. I've got to deliver the food, well, get the food, deliver the food, go to Alexander, and also I want to stop by the town theater before the end of the night to see the play that they apparently made. So, let's get going. I believe these two places are not food shops, I think. This is Lara's place. I know I can't get all the food in one place, so I'm going to have to stop at least two places. Let's go here first, I suppose. Well, maybe we can stop by the theater on the way. Yeah, okay. Let's stop by here. Let's see if this is food. And then I'll check out the shop, and then I'll go to the town theater. So let's just go straight until we cross the bridge. Dear God, my exhaustion is so freaking high, but again, I do not have time to sleep. I just don't. I'm actually seriously hoping that I run into somebody with a knife that I can shoot and hopefully take their money. I really could use some more money. I mean, I know I can and I am about to sell some of my own stuff to make up the difference to pay for all the food for Lara Revel, but I'd prefer not to. So please, more thieves. Okay, let's stop by here. So let's take a left, go around the outside. I really wish you could actually make notes on your map. Make your own notes. You know, this is a food shop, this is a clothes shop, or whatever you want. That'd be super useful. Oh, by the way, if you hear thunder, it's probably thunder in the real world, because it's actually thundering outside right now. It's quite spooky. Fits the game really well, and that's a clothes shop, damn. You have anything to trade? Ah, ammo I don't need. There's a shop over here. What do you sell? You sell medicine, damn it. Alright, let's check out the town theater. I want to stop at every bin, but honestly, I don't even know if I have time to do that. Is it still not time for the play?
We find very few ungrateful people.
Thought I said the play was happening in the evening. It's 8 p.m., is this not the evening? Okay, well, still looking for food. I believe this is a food shop, I think. I want to say that's a food shop. Although I'm not entirely sure, but let's go check it out. I wonder if there is, like, one food shop in the entire town that's extra cheap. And I'm just, like, wasting so much money by buying the food here at these other places. I really hope not. Ooh, two revolver ammos. What do you want? Oh, he doesn't want anything that I have. I wonder what the kid likes. Yeah, that is a food shop. Okay. Okay. 1650. 1650. What's the other thing? Dried fish? Yep, 1650. Okay, let's just double check what I need. I believe I need three dried fish, three bread, three dried fish, three smoked meat. So there's one bread, two smoked meat, and one dried fish. That's a lot of money, and I'm sorely tempted to eat that food, but I just cannot. I can't. I mean, well, I can, but I really shouldn't. It's a dick thing to do. So I need one more smoked meat. One more smoked meat, two more fish, one more bread. I'm so close to becoming exhausted. Ugh. Let's do like a square here. I'm sure one of these other places here must sell food. Let's check out this place. I hope I didn't just get myself into a dead end. No, we're fine. Oh yeah, it's another food store. Oh god. I think that's exhaustion starting to affect me. Oh, that's not good. Yeah, prices are the same, of course. So, I need two more bread. They've only got one more fish. Damn. And one more meat. Right? Wait. Oh, yeah, yeah, that's right. Yeah, okay. Two more bread. Oh, just heard thunder. Not sure how much you can hear in the microphone. Yeah, that will get me up to three bread, that will get me up to three smoked meat, that will get me up to two fish, so then I just need one fish. After that, one dried fish. And I believe this reduces fatigue but increases hunger. Yeah, I mean, I could use a reduction in fatigue, but the truth is I need a reduction in hunger too, so this doesn't really improve my situation. Because both fatigue and hunger are just about the same. So yeah, what do you pay for, like, medicine? $450, that's a decent price, I think? I want to say, though, that the guy I saw in the warehouse, the guy that sold ammo and all sorts of illegal stuff, the shifty guy, I want to say that he paid more. But I've got so much of this medicine, I don't need this much, right? If I sell one, no, if I sell two of these, I'll have enough to buy the food. But, you know, there's no reason to do that yet. Because I can do that at the other person. And, do I just, like, die if my exhaustion gets to the max? I'm gonna make some permasaves just in case that happens. I don't know what happens if you max out your exhaustion. Oh my god! That's an amazing haul, holy crap! Another permasave, I wanna keep that stuff. Do you want any of my stuff? Ah, you like needles, huh? Oh, just got ammo I don't need. Okay. I need one dried fish, just one dried fish. These are two food shops, so I feel like these won't be food shops. I doubt there'd be two more. I doubt there'd be another food shop if there's so many food shops here already. I'm not sure how they spaced out the shops, though. I don't know if it's logical or just random or what. Hey, I just realized factory building number one looks like a lemon, doesn't it? Cool. Anyway. With that observation out of the way, where shalt I bind food? I believe that's not a food place. I almost want to, like, make a map of my own. Like, take a screenshot of this entire map like this, and then just, like, print it out, and then mark what the stores are. In fact, I might do that at some point, but I'm not going to do that now. It would seriously be useful. I'm going to see if this is a food shop. I seriously doubt it is. I'm almost certain it's not. But I'm going to see. I'd really like to find a food shop close to Lara's place so I can take her all the stuff, like, right away. But I doubt I'm going to get that lucky. And again, keep an eye out for robbers. That's a closed store. Yeah, that's a closed store. It's not a food store. Okay, let's go over to Alexander's place. I need to talk to him anyway. And there's some more stores over there. Fuck, my exhaustion is obscenely high. Like, I might have to sleep in Alexander's bed for an hour. Please don't take that the wrong way. It's not a sexual thing, I just need sleep, okay? I'd be scared to sleep with anybody in this town. Honestly, they're so strange and kind of terrifying. Okay, he's around the other side. Yeah, seriously, I think I do actually have to sleep.
Without the mistresses, the ruler's struggle for power will turn into a military confrontation. But Katarina? No, wrong.
I've received express message from Kane and Olgimsky. No one will dare interfere with my choices now. We are declaring quarantine. We'll create an anti-epidemic operational headquarters. I plan to assign ourselves to be its supervisors. Myself, because it is my duty. You, because that would be fair. We must fight shoulder to shoulder. Do you agree? Okay, let's push for some power here. I need unrestricted authority, access to all districts, and a personal firearm. From now on, infected districts will be blocked off. No one will leave the town until the situation is resolved. You will be allowed to access any and all areas of the town, of course. Neither Kane nor Olgimsky will have any right to stop you. You'll have to provide the population with clear instructions. Be careful about it. It's not my place to mentor you, though. Of course, I will send you the text. However, I need a weapon, and the unrestricted right to use it. I will recruit volunteers. We will pick trustworthy ones, people of good standing, family men with good reputations. I will grant them the widest range of authority. They will thwart any violence or looting. They will also stop any attempts to use arms. He's dodging around my demand. I keep asking for a firearm, and this is like the second time they've told me stuff and not actually, like, even commented about the fact that I'm asking for a gun. Where and when can I be armed? Here, take good care of it. Firearms are rare in this town. If you need a gun, your best bet would be looking for it on the black market. Some townsfolk may keep makeshift, outdated, or prohibited guns. I'm sure that those who do will want to use them sooner or later. That is how we'll find them. But I have almost none at hand. Wait. What? I'm a little bit confused. It sounds as if he's saying, we don't have any guns, I can't give you one, but it also sounds like he said, here, we just gave you a gun. He said, here, take good care of it. So I think he just handed me a firearm. But then he also said, if you need a gun, So I guess what, like if my current gun breaks or something, he's telling me where to find another one? Okay. That is truly regrettable. Thank you for this anyway. Do what you think is apt. I only ask two things of you. First of all, take good care of yourself. Drink. Eat. Sleep. Be careful. I'm afraid many will take advantage of this situation to either settle old accounts or fulfill their hidden agendas. Secondly, spare those lives that can be spared. I will act according to the circumstances. Okay, sweet, so I've got another gun. Also, I seriously am, like, just about to freaking keel over from death. Dear God, 3 hours until the end of the day. Can I sleep for an hour? I think I have to. And then I'll have 2 hours to find a dried fish and take it to Lair Ravel. Otherwise, I think I'm done with the day. I think that's all I need to do. Let's just be sure about this. For the time being, the power struggle between the ruling families has ceased. They've appointed Alexander Subarov as governor and granted him full civil and judicial control over the town. As such, he has declared a state of emergency. They will quarantine the town, and now everyone is looking to me to suggest a further course of action. Okay, yeah, so it looks like I'm done for the day with the main quest. So yes, if I sleep, I will have 2 hours to find dried fish and take it to Lair Ravel, and then I guess get back. I gotta sleep an hour. I have to. Okay. Oh shit, I think that's hunger pains I'm having now. I don't know. This has gotta be hunger, this blur. It can't be exhaustion. Whoa. Oh! Perfect! Yeah, come at me. Yes, give me your money, please. Thank you. Of course, I'm not sure how effective that really is, because honestly, the money I just gained from them is like about the same as the amount of money I could gain from selling a single round. And I used a single round to kill him, so I don't know if it really matters. Yeah, dried fish. That is a hospital. I hope Lara Ravel's gonna give me some food when I give her all this food, you know? Because I'm freaking starving and I need food bad. Really bad. Okay, 2 hours. Yeah, so another hard save. Two hours. I need food. Is that food over here? I doubt it, but let's go check. Literally no time to even stop at bins. No, that's a closed door. Fuck. One of these two places, maybe food? Let's go check. I'm feeling the stress. I mean, I don't know, like maybe... if I wait until tomorrow, I'm pretty sure the prices are gonna go up. And I might even just fail the quest or something, I don't know. I think I need to do it today. I'm pretty sure I do need to do it today. Ooh, wait, food. I didn't go here before, did I? Please have dried fish, please have dried fish, please have dried fish. Wrong fucking door. This one. Dried fish. Oh, thank God you have dried fish. I love you. I freaking love you, man. You weird clone dude. Why are you a clone, by the way? That's so creepy. What's worth a decent amount that I want to sell? I guess just medicine. I've got so much of it. So I'll sell one medicine, buy one dried fish. Okay, three bread, three smoked meat. Yeah, three bread, three smoked meat, three dried fish. Just double check. Three bread, three dried fish, three smoked meat. Okay, so we have everything we need. Another heart save. Oh, fuck! The fuck? Did I just die of hunger? Do you instantly die if your hunger reaches max? The play has come to an end. Yeah, is that what just happened? Or did I just get hit by like a blow dart or something? Maybe a ninja assassinated me. Okay, you know what? Maybe I'm gonna buy some more food. I'm gonna have to sell, like, all my medicine. Fuck. Hold on. You want my weapon? This thing's worth 4,600. Oh my god. Hold on. Durability 30, durability 92. Maybe I should sell the one that's durability 30. Because the one I have seems like it's gonna last a long time. It's either that or what? What would I give him to buy food? I don't want to give him, like, 3 of my medicines to buy food? Ah, you know what? I guess, sure. I guess that's fine. Yep, give me one more smoked meat. Okay, that barely did anything for my hunger, but I guess it's good enough. Oh! Oh, holy shit! It was like a blow dart. Except a blow knife. I didn't die of hunger. I didn't even know they could throw knives. Tricky bastard. Alright. I'll shoot him in the head then. No, you don't! Oh, yes, you do. I don't know why that missed. I was aimed square at his head. I wonder if my the 30% durability gun I have will be worth more later on. There we go. Alright, well, in that case, I'm not gonna buy food. Although, honestly, I feel like I still should. I'm still gonna buy food. Okay, I'm only close. Oh, Jesus! Fucking hell! It's a bad neighborhood. Am I okay now? Are they just, like, waiting for me to come out of the store? Okay. Now, to Lara's place. Right there, right across the bridge. Let's go. How much time? I got a bit of time, about an hour and a half before the end of the day. Should be plenty. I am never gonna spend the morning exploring aimlessly again. There's always so much to do. That was a mistake. It feels like forever ago, but yeah, this morning I explored, spent hours exploring, and well, if I hadn't have done that, I wouldn't be in this time crunch. Also, there's another bad dude. Come here. You know what? I'm gonna try- oh, never mind. I was gonna try my scalpel. Actually, yeah, I'm gonna try my scalpel. Wait, there's a lockpick. That's not a scalpel. Fuck. Alright, well, I'm like basically dead. Just kill me. I took a lockpick to a knife fight. I want to see if I can save ammo by using my scalpel. There we go. Come here. Come here. Come here. Scalpels are awful sharp. Okay, well, yeah, if you throw it at my face, I'm literally not gonna be able to dodge that. I guess his first attack is always gonna be the knife throw? Well, in that case, I need to keep my distance first. You know, unless I'm a master dodger, I don't have the health to take blows. So, I'm just gonna go. Lara, 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 Lara. Lara, Lara, Lara. paranoid somebody's about to throw a knife at me. Okay. Lara, please give me a feast for this, please.
Yes.
Whew, here is what you asked for. Is this all you've managed to buy? Yes, this is precisely, literally, what you asked for. You need to bring it over to the empty house in the flank. I showed you the way before, remember? Friends and an intendant that had helped us with the shopping are waiting there already. Oh. Where is that? Oh god, please don't be far away. Ah, here we go. Okay, no, it's close, it's fine. How much time do we have? Hour and 20? Yeah, we got time. Yep, we're fine. What note was added? Help- whoa, that music, I think I'm about to be attacked. I have to get the provisions to the shelter. It's a necessity, and any price is a small sacrifice. Indeed. Oh, yep, somebody's chasing me. Oh, took two shots, you bastard. There's so many of them, I can't believe how many of these guys there are. Eating through my ammo. I thought maybe I was being paranoid by buying so much ammo from the kids, but it looks like, if anything, I didn't buy enough. I think I've got like 5 shots left or something. I'm gonna chug like a million waters before I go to sleep. Almost there. Yep, should be this building. Where's the front door? Here we go. Hey, what are you doing here? This is the shelter? It's so fucking nasty. What's wrong with this place? And what is that? Whoa. I think that's like a fucking cloud of doom coming towards me. The fuck was that? It's 11 p.m. Hi? Everyone's dead here, see? No one knows why. Perhaps it's an echo of yesterday's vendetta. We're a bit at a loss about this loss ourselves. What am I supposed to do with the eatables? The dead have no use for it. Give your offerings to Lara. Wasn't it she that asked you to bring food? She wanted to call her shelter the House of the Living, didn't she? What? Is she supposed to refashion her own home into a Lazar house now? She won't need it anymore anyway. Lara has only a few days left. Do persuade her to make the most of them. What? Is she going to die? How should we know? We are not the ones in charge here. We only know one thing for certain. It won't take long. We have nothing to do with it. Who does then? That will become very obvious very soon. Hurry, or poor Lara will die of starvation today. I'll find a way to get to you, just you wait. Creepy thing. Also, yeah, that... Fuck, what? I'm pretty sure I don't want to touch that, but... Jesus Christ, I want to, like, search the house. Is there anything in here to... Oh my god, yes. I need these things. Oh, it's coming! Jesus. I'm gonna have to be really careful. If I get trapped, I'm freaking screwed. Knife? Yes. I need this stuff. Like, I fucking need it. I have to loot it. I have to loot it. I have to loot it. Oh. Oh, fuck. Did it do anything to me? Like, I swear I touched it, but it didn't do anything. I don't know. I'm too freaking scared to, like, stop and see what it does, and... Oh, fuck. I think I got everything in there. What about upstairs? Get out of... You fuck... You're not gonna let me through, are you? Fuck you. Alright, we're done here. Back to Lyra. I've got, like, 40 minutes. I'm coming, Lyra. I'm coming. Lara. Lyra. I don't know how to say your name. Game is stressing me out. I knew that would happen, though. It's a very stressful game. Icepick Lodge is really good at making super stressful games. I think I got a lemon and some alcohol or something like that. I don't know. I don't have time to really stop. I wish I could eat all the food myself. Also, I think that's a murderer. Yep, they're about to start running at me. Lyra, everybody's dead. Do you want the food?
It is not so dangerous to do wrong to most men as to do them too much good.
I've obtained the eatables, but there are very odd orderlies standing by the house you've directed me at. They're using theatrical masks and costumes as disease protection, as far as I understood. Yes, I know. The House of the Living will have to be relocated here. Remember that you're always welcome at the shelter. We'll preserve the stock, distributing the food in small portions. We will make it. I hope it all ends soon. I hope it all ends soon. So I will always be able to find room and board at your place? You will. Take this as a reward, too. These are nuts. I've been given some today. It's great luck. They must have come from an old cache. Do you know how to use them? Crack them before eating? What else am I supposed to do with nuts? No, don't eat them. Barter them. Our children would turn themselves inside out for these nuts. Keep that in mind, especially if you want to barter for something dangerous. Why do they value nuts so highly? It's an old game. A child takes a nut and sends it on all sorts of adventures. At some point, adults took all nuts away from the kids. They thought this game provoked them to do something risky themselves. The most wonderful thing is that the children remember almost every nut in the town by heart. That's so cool. What, does each one of them have a story of its own or something? I think so. Well, anyway, it's pure treasure. Thank you. I'll come by to see you soon. Oh wow, she gave me a lot of nuts. And something else too. What's this? Lens. Lenses like this can be set into an optical apparatus and used to identify dense clusters of infected particles. Different lens sets allow for early detection and identification.
It is not so dangerous to do wrong to most men as to do them too much good.
Identification of different types of infected clusters. I don't really know what to put that in, but yeah, looks like I can barter really well with the children now. I also picked up this from the building, Twyrine.
I can't remember.
Okay, so can I get food now?
Fitz was offered 100,000 for his inheritance.
Nope. I guess the nuts are all I get for now. Unless there's, like, food set out for me by any chance. I really need food, please. Oh, fuck. Alright, well, that's not gonna happen. Do you barter in food? I think you barter in bandages, right? Yep, just bandages. Don't need bandages. Okay, it is 20 minutes until the next day. I guess to go to the town theater, see if the play is happening, and if not, then just go back to Ava's place and sleep. I guess. Speak to any children along the way, trade nuts, although I don't think children come out at night. Yeah, let's go see if the play is happening. But yeah, I'm gonna try to trade with every single child I see. This game combined with the thunder outside my windows is just so freaking creepy. Ugh. Oh, there's a murderer waiting for me. I wonder if that knife is worth a good amount. I hope so. I think any weapon of any sort is worth a good amount, actually. Really, the play's still not happening.
We fine.
Okay, I'm going to sleep. I think the play might be like a video that plays when you go to sleep or the next day or something. So maybe it's not something you actually go to see, I don't know. Yeah, let's go to Ava's place. Or I can go to Lara's place. Let's go to Ava's place. I haven't spoken with her in a while. There's another murderer waiting for me. No thanks. I've spent enough ammo. I want to save some. I'm in such a poor state. I should have bought so much food the first day.
The day is over. Your timely efforts allowed your supporters to remain unharmed. A new mime performance is being rehearsed at the theater.
Oh! So I had to wait for the day to be over. Oh god, please don't attack me. Please. I'm not in the mood for it.
Lulu had to accept something was wrong. The terrifying discoveries have convinced them. One of them managed to curb the family feud.
Bad news. The governor will abuse his power, and the rest won't let him get away with this. Nothing's changed.
The town was placed in quarantine. From now on, the infected districts will be locked down, and no one will be able to leave until the situation is resolved.
Well, it won't be. They won't figure it out.
Sounds like they were saying the Suborovs were going to abuse their power.
When we do not find peace of...
Okay, now let's go to sleep. Okay, my lights just flickered. I'm seriously worried the power's about to go out. I'm gonna save my recording, I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back. Yeah, I just wanted to stop the recordings and save all my files because the lights flickered twice and there's a thunderstorm, lightning storm outside. My exhaustion's like one pixel from being maxed out. Okay, let's talk with Ava and then go to sleep.
You'll think of something, of course, won't you?
I want to be of help. I want to be by your side. Is there something I can do for you? Right now, my only desire is to light up candles, wash the soot of the day off, wrap myself in a bedsheet, and get drunk. Until my mind goes blank. Will you get us a bottle of Twyrine? Well, it just so happens I actually have one. I'll do so if I find one. Do you want us to get drunk together? Of course. If Twyrine actually is 70% stong? I think it's supposed to say strong. It's an efficient preventative remedy. Drink it, Ava. Did I give it to her? No, I didn't give it to her.
What?
Wait, how do I give it to her? Is there something I'm missing about, like, how to give people things?
We sometimes differ more.
There it is. Would you like it? What if I'm pretty sure I tried this before. If you do this and then click, I just took it is all I did. Yeah, that didn't do anything. I guess I can't give it to her? I don't know, I don't get it. Also, I think my infection has gone up. I think it's gone up a little bit. I'm pretty sure that was lower, wasn't it? Well, let's chug a bunch of water and then go to sleep. Let's see if I, like, instantly die. Whoa, wait. Every time I drink, my health is going down. What the hell? Maybe it's because it's maxing out my exhaustion or something? What the fuck am I supposed to do? I don't know. Let's take some Meridorm. I think that will heal me over time, and then let's try sleeping. Let's just hope I don't die in my sleep. My health is going up. Okay, that's good. Oh god, I'm about to die. I'm, like, dead. Oh my god, it was healing me over time, but my hunger was killing me during sleep. Wow, I'm pretty fucked. I really need food. Like, really bad. Holy shit. I need food before I can even freaking sleep. I'm gonna have to sell my gun. The one that's at 30% durability and the knives and all that stuff too. I wish the kids traded in food. It's a shame they don't. They just sell me ammo and stuff, but not food. Shit. Alright, well, I was about to end the episode, but I can't end now. I need to deal with this crisis. I believe this place sells food, right? Or no, it was this place that sells food. This one doesn't. This place sells food, and that place sells food. So let's go to this place, I guess. It's the closest. Yeah, so drinking tons of water definitely doesn't do anything magical. Looks like if it maxes out your exhaustion, I believe it starts to hurt you. Because I guess being super exhausted starts to hurt you over time. In fact, I think I might be getting hurt right now. I think my health is going down. Let's just actually take this stuff right now. Oh, wait, you're kidding me? That's a dead end? Fuck, are you serious? I can't jump over that? Oh, I can, thank God. Oh, wait, there's a... No, there's a fence! Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Oh my God. I remember this so vividly. How much of an asshole this game is to you. This game just hates you. It just wants to kill you. And I love it. How often does a game want to kill you as bad as this game does? I just get the feeling that this game does not give a shit about you. Like, this game doesn't care if you die, if you live, it doesn't care about being clear about anything. It's like, here's a world, try to live in it. And if you don't, well, you're screwed. Also, that person looks strange. Hello? They don't have the plague, do they? I've never seen this person before. Oh God, I think it is someone infected. I'm sick. I'm in agony. My head seems to be filled with lead. My insides burn. Could you please donate a couple coins for me to cure myself and my family? I'll repay you. I'll spread the word of your untold magnanimity. Well, if you want to improve my reputation, you can't really do so, because I've already killed, like, 10 murderers. I'm pretty well known around these parts. Can I give this person just medicine directly? I'd prefer to. Instead, let's ask a totally unrelated question. What can you tell me about the local cemetery? The cemetery? Why do you ask? Oh my God, you look like you may very well relocate there soon. Jesus. The call of duty. That it may be of interest to you that the local burial culture is extremely primitive. The late caretaker of the cemetery was a local too. He encouraged the backwards practices of illiterate herdsmen. The dead are still being buried carelessly. Carelessly? What do you mean by that? The bodies aren't always interred. The locals believe the earth to be their foremother. Only a select few get buried into the ground. The rest have to do without. Some are buried deeper, while others lie much closer to the surface. What do they do to the bodies that are not interred? The kin doesn't show anyone what they do to their dead. I never belonged to the kin anyway. The termitary is perforated with holes. They drag the body inside, and in a day they pull out a leather parcel and pay their respects to the dead. Don't the local authorities care at all? The kin governs itself. Big Vlad doesn't bother them as long as they keep generating profit. They're on their own. So what? They break no laws. So they're allowed to do whatever they want at home. They are a constitution unto themselves. They follow their ancestors' rights. This is utterly barbaric. Should I give them coin? How much? No, I shouldn't give them coin. Let's be honest, I can't afford it. I'm sorry. I should tell him to go inside, though. You should have a rest, you're exhausted. The air here is detrimental to your health. Yes, that's just how this place is. Every breath threatens death. It's like walking through crossfire, or a simple fire. But what can you do? We have to... You have to? Would you be so kind to explain to me as to what emergency is forcing you outside? We're looking for food. We're hungry. We need to check on our relatives. How do we know what happened to them? Secondly, staying in is even more terrifying. It feels safer outside. What if that thing engulfs the house like it did 5 years ago? It tended to just appear inside the room back then, by itself. I don't like either of these options. Nonsense. Things do not appear by themselves. Okay, where the hell was I going? This place, right? My health is going down again. I think it's my exhaustion. Fuck. I need food, like, right freaking now. Wow, you don't sell much. Fresh fish. Simply the consumption of fish stimulates the brain significantly. How's this compared to dried fish? I don't know. I don't have any choice. Whoa. Whoa, whoa, whoa. This is normally... This is cheap. These vegetables, normally they're double the price, right? How come they're so cheap? I don't know, but, I guess I won't question it too much. Although my gun looks like it's also not worth nearly as much as it was before. Wasn't this gun worth 4,000, and now it's worth 2? Knives are worth 720. I want to buy both these things. Yeah, even this is not worth this much. That's weird. Have the prices changed because it's a new day? Or is that just this one shopkeeper that's just being weird? I don't know. But I do know I need food, so I will take all of that, thank you. Ooh, that fresh fish really helped. Okay, good. Although I'm still exhausted and I'm still going to be taking damage because of my exhaustion, so I seriously need to freaking sleep. That'll be enough. Yeah, my hunger's good enough that I can just go to sleep, and I'm not gonna die in my sleep. Get out of there, Jesus. Okay. I need to get to Ava's place before I die. Come on. God, it's only day 3 and already I'm like, literally like starving and exhausted to death. I'm just staring at my my health meter right now. Just begging it not to go down. Come on, just give me a couple. Just give me a minute. I just need 1 minute. Just 1 minute. Just 1 minute. The house is right here. Oh god, it just ticked down. Sleep. Oh. What's that mean? I don't know. I'm gonna take another one of these, though. Drugs. Okay, there we go. Total death toll 117. All ends in less than 10 days. Oh my god, why is this happening? Bachelor is offered to hunt the elusive enemy and evaluate the chances of necrosis. Yeah, fuck, my infection's going up. Ugh. There's gotta be something I can do to stop it. What about Twyrine? Boosts immunity, acts as an analgesic. According to Elder Locals, critical doses can alter the effects of infection. I'm gonna take it. What did that do? Did my immunity even go up? I can't even tell. Did that do anything?
Fuck.
Those definitely did something. Yeah, those are actually surprisingly effective. Like, if I max my immunity, does that make my infection go down, or am I just slowing down? Is all I'm doing slowing down the infection rather than ever even being able to stop it? I mean, if I have the same plague everybody else has, then I'm doomed unless I find the cure, right? So, yeah. Okay, well, let me see if I can drink tons of water now. Because that increases my exhaustion, but my exhaustion's low. Oh my god, look at that. I can drink 20 gallons of water, and it doesn't do that much to my hunger. That's like 6 hours of sleep there. I mean, in that time, my hunger's just gonna go back up just as much, right? No? Would it not? Let's see what my hunger does. Yeah! Look at that. It's pointless. Drinking water seems literally pointless, as far as I can tell. The amount of exhaustion it gives you means you have to sleep to such a length that you get back the hunger you lost by drinking anyway. Wow. Okay, well, this is what we're at. We're slightly infected, exhaustion all the way down, we do still need food. Our immunity's good, our health is decent. So we're doing okay on everything but food. I guess this'll have to be it, huh? Yeah, I guess so. Well, I hope you've enjoyed so far, and when I return, I'm gonna do the rounds, talk to the important people, and see what's in store for us on day number 3.